दक्षिण वायनाड डीएफओ अजीत के रमन ने बताया कि वन विभाग ने कंदम्बरा स्थल से परंपरा स्थल तक खोज की है। कल नीलामपुर से आए 18 लोग परंपरा क्षेत्र में फंसे थे और वो वापस नहीं जा सके। हमने उनसे संपर्क किया लेकिन हम कल रात तलाशी अभियान नहीं चला सके, इसलिए आज एनडीआरएफ की मदद से हमने तलाशी की और उनका पता लगा लिया। 18 लोगों को या तो हवाई मार्ग से ले जाया जाएगा या फिर उन्हें सुरक्षित रूप से वायनाड पहुंचाया जाएगा और शवों को खोजने के लिए जांच जारी।
Forest party had conducted a search from the Kandambara side to the Parappambara side. Yesterday, 18 persons who had come all the way from Nilambur, they got stranded in the Parappambara area and they could not go back. So the forest department people contacted them and they were safe. But we could not conduct any search operations last night. So today morning, along with the help of the NDRF, we conducted a search. And we could locate them, and they are very much safe. We could give them food and provisions. And the dead body, which they had identified yesterday, that could be airlifted also. And the 18 persons, they will either be airlifted or they will be evacuated to Wayanad safely, whichever is earlier. Yeah. They're very much part of the relief and rescue operations. They had climbed all the way from Nilambur side. Yeah, they are in the middle of the forest. In an area known as Parappan Para.